Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome to a brand new video on the channel. So today guys, we're looking at this new Holland T7
270,
I believe. It's got 237. I haven't got the statistic.
What's it got, a Keeble Brothers subsoiler with PS250 cedar with which attaches to subsoiler.
There you go. No more resets. Right, I'm just going to record it. Have fun and enjoy the video.
I'm only going for 1 minute 29 seconds.
What?
Is that 1 hour 29 minutes?
1 hour, yeah.
I don't know. It is.
It is. Yeah, that he's doing these headlines.
It's the TM guy. Yeah, it's the TM guy. Yo.
That.
Yeah, it looks like Toby's grandpa a bit.
Look at that.
So he finally decides to move. I know, isn't it?
Yes. Alright, bye guys.
Toby, he's actually recording now. Just stop it.
Where's your YouTube video?
On his 4x zoom.
This camera spends most of its life.
Because you can never get up close. I remember when they used to come really close up to us, William Nappen used to run back into the car and go, run out of it, please. He kind of
screwed it up, yeah.
He was shy, so he didn't want to ride. So he ran. Even though he did it for every track, I never did. I went clean if he's right, right? The push track, I'll be right. I said yes, and William said no, because my dad said no. That's right.
That box.
That box will see the PS2.
That's a joke. Oh my god, what an accident with it.
No, he knows that
you're
from the pub, they go to your pub.
I don't think
it
does.
Yeah, he does, and he does, and so does the other guy. I've seen
this
before.
I think that's their last headline.
Yeah, that is.
I think we're gonna have seagulls.
I don't know what you want. Let's have a bit.